Well, I ain't gonna turn the news today.